Hey guys, so for number 44, the graph of a logarithmic function is given, and we're going to select the function for the graph from the options below. If we recall what a parent function looks like for a logarithmic function, it is f of x is equal to log base b of x. And the actual graph can either be one of two ways, depending on whether the base is between 0 and 1, or whether it is greater than 1. If it is between 0 and 1, then it looks like this. If it is greater than 1, it looks like this. For this graph, the function on it looks most similar to this one over here. So by that, we know that our b is greater than 1, which doesn't really get us too far because all of the options have bases greater than 1, so it didn't really help us, but it will help us in the future when we have different bases for the options. So we know that the parent function of this graph is going to be log base 3 of x, but if we take a closer look to the graph provided and the graph that we have here, we notice that the point that crosses the x-axis does not match the point that crosses the x-axis here. So the point here on our model is 1, 0, because the parent function for when the base is greater than 1 will always go through 1, 0. But over here on this graph, it looks like that point has been moved up 2 points, which means we have a vertical shift of 2 points. And vertical shifts have to do with something happening outside of the x on the function. So in that case, it looks like we have a transformation of a vertical shift of +2. And that narrows down all of our options to f of x equals log base 3 of x +2.